Hello everyone, you are all welcome to lecture number 564, and today I am going to discuss about the health benefit of grapes, or we can say grape is actually medicinal fruit and it helps our heart to keep it healthy, and that's why it is one of the best fruit for our cardiovascular system. Grapes are packed and full of phenolics, and grapes are globally, worldwide cultivated. I mean, mostly in tropical countries as well as in Western countries, and they are the most cultivated fruit next to orange. And grapes are the beauty of our breakfast table. It is very delicious in taste, and of course is very rich in antioxidants because of presence of phenolics. Actually, here let me add one thing. Once the coronavirus and COVID-19 disease came, and then I decided that let me selectively take some fruits and vegetables which are packed and rich in biomarker or bioactive compounds like phenolic antioxidants, rich in vitamins and rich in minerals. And we have to be selective to take fruits and vegetables, especially they should be very rich in antioxidants, phenolics and vitamin C, A, that is beta carotene, and lot of carotenoids, and thirdly in minerals like potassium, magnesium, iron, zinc, all these. So that's why the first, I mean in a very simple way, I can say that the best fruit and vegetable, you should go by deep in color. All fruits and vegetables which are deep in color, like deep red, deep yellow, orange color, blue color, green color, deep colors, they are very rich in flavonoids, phenolics. And these phenolics are powerful antioxidants. And what is happening in grapes? Grape is very popular in the world because it is used in different industries, especially in wine industry also, because it is fermented. And let me pass on this information here. You know, French people, they love to eat lot of deep fried meat and red meat. It is the part of their eating habit. And they are not getting much heart attack or cardiovascular problem. The reason is that they are consuming a lot purple color wine, which is prepared out of that purple color grapes. And this purple color, violet color wine, which is that is known as French wine, is used in France. And this wine is full of antioxidants like flavone, anthocyanins, quercetin, camphorol, epigenin, and because of that reason, they are protected from cardiovascular problem and heart attack. So these antioxidants in the fruit and vegetables, they play very important role to reduce the oxidative stress, and at the same time, these antioxidants, they are very powerful anti-inflammatory. And they are antioxidant. Anti-inflammatory is very important because once we are getting inflammation, swelling, that inflammation is very much harmful to our arteries, because inflammation is responsible of damaging our tissues. And once our tissues are damaged, our arteries are damaged, it means there is platform for the formation of clotting and thrombosis. So that's why these phenolics are very important. Secondly, these in anti-inflammatory property plays very important role to keep our arteries very strong and elastic, healthy arteries, so that there is no chance of formation of clotting. And that's why it is very important for all of us to be selective and to go for those fruits and vegetables which are working as a nutrient as well as a medicine. They should play two roles. And not only nowadays, anytime, best thing is that in your food, you add all deep colored fruit and vegetable. Keep 80% fruit and vegetable in your food and 20% cooked meat or any other animal product. And let me tell you, what are these phenolics? Actually, it is very rich in flavonoid, this grape. And your flavonoid nucleus is simply this benzopyrene nucleus. This is the So actually, this is a flavone nucleus, and this is powerful antioxidant. And these flavonoids in different hydroxy and methoxy pattern, they are found. There are hundreds of different structural units of this flavone skeleton. This is called this first ring, ring A, ring B, and ring C. So this ring A and B, they are phenolic, and hydroxy is attached to aromatic ring. So it is a phenolic compound, and C is your pyrrole ring. And they are capable of destroying lot of free radicals. Secondly, these flavonoids like quercetin, epigenin, neurogenin, camphoriol, anthocyanins, and my advice for those people who are interested in phenolics, they should listen my lectures, and I deliver some almost 6 to 8 lectures on phenolics, different type of phenolics and their natural sources from plant, so that they will understand more about the phenolics. And these phenolics, they play very, very important role in, I mean, our health, to protect our organ and to reduce the oxidative stress due to the formation of waste material that is called free radical. These flavonoids, antioxidants, they are also responsible of not allowing our lipid to be oxidized. So it also reduces the oxidation of lipid into LDL, that is called low density lipoprotein, commonly known as bad cholesterol. And these antioxidants, some are very specific for our eye, and they protect our eye. And also some are very important phenolic compounds. They are responsible of protecting us from skin damage and even from premature aging. So in this way, these I can say antioxidants, they are very, very important for our overall health. And I am discussing all those fruits and vegetables, particularly for our organs, that which particular fruit or vegetable is good for particular system. For example, like the grapes, it is good for our cardiovascular system. Someone is good for our respiratory system. Someone is good for our blood, like that. So I will be discussing one by one, so that at least you have the information of biomarker or bioactive in the form of glycoside, in the form of phenolics, so that you can be selective and you can get good plant-based food टू इंप्रूव योर इम्यून सिस्टम. सो दिस ग्रेप्स बॉटनिकल नेम इज विटिस विनिफेरा एंड इट बिलोंग्स टू फैमिली विटियसी. And number one, after the orange, the grapes are the most cultivated fruit in the world. It is very rich in phenolics that I have already discussed everything. All I have discussed that I am just going to explain and it is given in writing. Like flavonoids, anthocyanins, quercetin, and these are most powerful antioxidants that is present in grape. The flavonoids avoids blood clots in the arteries and most important flavonoid is quercetin. So grapes are very rich in quercetin and I have already told you the detail how it is going to stop the formation of blood clot. It is actually anti-clotting agent also because it is very powerful anti-inflammatory. And grapes, that is why grapes is highly recommended for any cardiac condition. Grapes are rich in potassium, magnesium and calcium, which is good for cardiac contraction of the cardiac muscles. Number three, it is packed with vitamins like vitamin C, B6, B2 and B1. The minerals are potassium, magnesium, calcium, copper and iron. Grapes contain very special type of antioxidant that is called zeaxanthin. And zeaxanthin, this protects our eye. This antioxidant which is present is one of the derivative of flavonoid, and that is phenolic, and that protects our eye. Number five, grapes contain several compounds which protect us from virus and bacteria. So it also acts as antiviral as well as antibacterial. One compound that is called resveratrol. So resveratrol is a very important antioxidant which is rich in grapes, and this compound will protect us from premature aging. So if you are taking grapes regularly, you will not be subjected to oxidative stress or premature aging. Number seven, it can protect from cancer and also from blood pressure, because it will drastically reduce oxidative stress and that will help in chance of multiplying the cancer cells. So with this I will stop. Thank you very much for watching the lecture. And again, my recommendation as a medicinal chemist, go for deep colored fruit and vegetables to boost your immune system by pumping lot of phenolics in your body. Thank you very much once again.